프랑스 행주 인도네시아 배낭여행 때 만났던
보르도가 고향인
코리노와 연락이 닿았다.
때마침 난 보르도 여행을 계획 중이었고 그녀와 만나기로 했다.
그런데 우리 좋게도
그녀의 아파트
게스트룸이 비어서
그 친구 집에서 예상치도 못했던 동거를
시작하게 되는
과연 어떤 재밌는 일들이 날 기다리고 있을까.
어, can I?
Yeah.
What is this?
This is the course I gave.
What's the lesson?
About the voice.
A voice?
Yeah, how
like
to use
speech.
The voice.
Yeah. How can I say flower in French?
Fleur.
Today I met a lot of French people.
Really? You talk with them?
Yes. And I feel like famous people in France are always sick. French people lie to them. Mm. It means they want to be do like them.
Like them.
I think like cynical. Like.
Yes.
But in case of America, the American famous people are always like
energetic,
right? Yes,
yes. Australia as well. Yes,
Australia, yeah, yeah. Like my dog, like King of Thunder, like Babu.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Super.
Yeah, bloody heart, something like that. In France, I think chic.
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 Chic. Chic.
Drink.
Amazing. It's for local place or
local. This is a card, and you're gonna bring it into the wine, and then you choose. Wait, come with the camera. This one is 30 euros, and you can charge it, and then you pay only what you've consumed. This is white wine. And then you put the card, and then you choose if you want small glass. And this is the price. This is rosé, red wine, and red wine.
Okay. 이거 잔을 들고 이제 이게 추출이 아니라 와인을 뽑으면 된다고 합니다. It's from Bordeaux.
Next to Bordeaux.
Where is the most expensive one here? This is expensive.
Yes.
Ah, insert card. Oh, so cute. Oh, 이렇게 하는구나.
Okay. Then it's your turn.
Okay.
But there is nothing. No, wait. You took a small glass.
Ah, small glass.
Press again.
This one?
Yes. Too late. Wait. Now.
Wow.
It's like bottled wine.
This is good wine.
진짜 amazing.
진짜 amazing.
I feel like, how can I describe? Ground. Like, I can't taste of like
the land.
Yeah. I mean, oh yeah.
That's good. And then you can taste cheese with bread.
Okay.
Or just cheese alone.
Yeah.
Vache. Cow.
Cow.
This one is probably goat. And this one is probably cow.
Cow.
And it's Gouda.
Gouda.
Gouda from Netherlands.
Netherlands.
Yeah.
Gouda, what is Gouda?
It's a kind of cheese.
Cheese.
I can do the chic one.
Or... Yes, chic one.
Oh, okay. You just take this and then.
Oh.
I do it again? Wait. You can do, take a piece of bread like that, take a piece of this.
I'm gonna show you Korea style. Real fresh.
Real fresh.
Yeah.
You know what? On Monday? Oh, but maybe, I don't know, when are you going to go away? Stay a bit longer. Because on Tuesday, we can go next to my place. There is a...
You want to say I'm from France, right?
Yes. 저는 프랑스.
저는 is too polite, like 샹데.
나는.
나는 프랑스 사람이다.
나는?
네.
나는. Why are you laughing?
You're very amazing.
아 진짜.
우와. 야 여기 와인 진짜 전문점입니다. 보면은 와인을 다 이렇게 디필을 해놓고 종류별로 이렇게 디필을 하네. 그리고 좀 고급 와인들을 이렇게 따로 보관을 하는 것 같아요. 지금 여기 운영하시는 사장님이 안에 스페셜하게 보여줄 곳이 있다고 합니다.
I don't, wait.
아, 너. Can I?
Yeah, answer.
You film it?
Hello? And now you can start if you want.
Okay, you can start with the meal. You can start this, it's okay.
Wow. Like secret place. What? Ah. Wow. Yeah, you put the side in now. What did you do?
Very good one.
It's a very good one.
Yes.
And if you want to put some lights on a really, really interesting estate, that is a really, really close friend of mine. This champagne, Benoît Beaufort.
Oh, this is champagne.
This is champagne.
This is champagne. I think you can find it in Korea, maybe. But they only produce like 30,000. So it's really, really few for champagne.
Ah, okay.
It's a rare champagne.
Rare champagne. This guy is Sylvain Badel from the Rhône Valley in France.
Uh-huh.
Up
near
north.
Lyon.
Because you got two parts. This one, Sylvain Badel, cool guy, honest, hard worker, fair price for the wine. Expensive enough. You have to sell the wine.
More expensive.
Say, no, I don't need it. It's fair like this.
Yeah,
people can drink my wine.
He doesn't want to have money.
I don't need more.
Yeah,
it's okay.
It's not.
Wow, it's good advice.
Yeah, I think it is.
What?
All these bottles.
Uh-huh.
In total, it's more than 10,000 euros. No, all of it.
All of it.
Obviously.
1,000 euros.
10,000.
10,000 euros. How much is 10,000 euros? 1,000. 1,000.
This is super rare. I've never been in this kind of things, like a restaurant one. So nice.
보르도의 다음 날 아침입니다. 듄, 모래 사막, 모래 언덕에 가고 있고요. 안타깝게도 불행하게도 날씨는 별 좋지 않은데 비가 오고 있는데. Good morning. How can I say good morning in French?
Bonjour.
But I heard this dune is the most largest in the Europe.
Yes, it's the largest in Europe. It changed every year because of the wind.
Ah, yeah. Actually, yesterday wine was so nice, I'm sure.
Yes, it was very good wine.
I worry about you paid a lot yesterday.
Oh, it's okay. It was good wine, worth it.
Yeah, it's worth it. Most you paid like 50 or 60, right?
Yeah.
Let me get a chance to buy for
Korean food.
Well, Korean food and oyster as well.
Yeah, if you want oysters.
Yeah, I want to pay because of you. I heard that in France, okay, in Korea, if we are going to somewhere like restaurant and cafe, we are not used to share each other.
Separate the bill.
Bill.
In France, always.
Yeah, always. I heard. I want to ask one thing.
Yes.
Like, if man and woman in France, they prefer to live instead of get married, right?
Yeah.
Right.
They live together before getting married. 90%.
Yeah. At the time, how to manage their money? You
like
know
in
what
the
I mean?
In the apartment and everything.
The apartment and like food.
Well, they can have a bank account in common. You can have like civil union.
Okay.
It's not marriage, but you sign
Pax.
Papers. Yeah, Pax.
Pax.
프랑스 팍스는 1999년 도입된 법적 제도로 미혼 부부가 법적으로 이제 파트너십을 형성할 수 있도록 결혼한 부부와 마찬가지로 일정한 권리와 혜택을 제공하는 시스템입니다. 동성, 이성 부부 모두가 이용할 수 있으며 결혼하지 않고 법적인 인정과 보호를 추구하는 부부들에게 인기 있는 선택지가 되었습니다.
Nowadays in Korea we change it. I mean before gather together.
Yes.
And then we can share everything.
Okay.
But nowadays, change it like percentage, like 20%.
Okay.
Like men 20%, woman 20%. And then focus to individual life. Okay, it is your own money.
Mm-hmm.
It is my own money. Don't cross this line of my own
money. Okay, I understand. Well,
in France,
I
same?
Don't. I don't know. It depends on the couple. Couple and depends the way your personality. It's better to live before marriage together. Mm-hmm, also mm-hmm. because if you don't know the person how is yeah. like in the apartment and you get married and then it doesn't work. I don't know. Living together before marriage is like a test also.
지금 도착을 했습니다. 지금 여기 가보면은 굴을 수확하는 항구 마을로 유명한 곳이라고 합니다. 그래서 지금 비가 와가지고 듄 그 사막에 가기 전에 여기서 점심을 먹을 예정입니다.
지금 보시는 이 작은 집집 하나가 창고라고 보면 된다고 합니다.
어허. 아.
Yes. Leftover.
Yeah. 지금 오이스터 레스토랑에 들어왔습니다.
아 이게 사이즈를 말하는 거야. Number 4 is size. And 6 and 12. Yeah, 12 is better. 브루도 근처라서 와인도 브루도 와인은 한 글라스 글라스 한 잔은 4유로, 버트로는 18유로. 맛있겠다.
가게 분위기는 한국으로 따지면은 동네 횟집 느낌이라고 볼 것 같습니다. 횟집인데 약간 프랑스 스타일의 바깥에 완전 그냥 바닷가네. 한국에 있는 굴이랑은 좀 다르게 여기는 식감이 좀 다릅니다. 한국은 뭔가 좀 부드러운 느낌이라면 프랑스 이 지역의 굴은 이런 식으로 식감이 조금 오돌토돌하다? 약간 네모난 식감? 한국은 약간 동그란 식감? 이렇게 표현할 수 있을 것 같아요. 굴 네모를 보면서
In France, I never sound no.
This on this part it's okay.
This part is
but
okay.
But like if you eat some places like some ramen noodles, you never go.
Yeah.
Because in France, doing like mouth noise when you eat is not really respected. Mm. It means you're not educated, not well educated. Mm. Parfait. Deli.
Je t'aime.
Non.
Non.
Oui. J'aime.
J'aime.
J'aime. Oh, super.
Merci.
You just say sarangi.
Yeah, sarangi.
No, sarangi.
How can I say?
The term is I love you, like the person.
Ah, like I.
Pardon. Bien, pardon.
Ah, pardon.
그럴 수도 있지, 사람이. 야, 실, 아니, 이게 미스테이크 할 수도 있지.
We can imagine that if owner turn on the music in here.
Yeah, it would be completely different. I will tell them after.
It is not used
and
to.
Plus here it's super calm, so if you put music.
A marriage wood energy. Every elements have their own energy.
Yeah, here it's wood and you have wood.
Yeah.
And there is even wind.
Yeah.
Outside and there is the forest next.
An oyster, like perfect combination. Yeah. And no music is the first decim.
Donc c'est plus bruyant.
Ouais, c'est calme. Oui.
Ah, je sais.
Just, you know, it's calm, so it's better without music.
Nice. 20 euro 나왔습니다.
Look at the dune.
Oh, you can see maybe a bit. From the top of the dune, you see it's all burned. Like, all the forest is burned.
Nah.
Here, before, it was only the trees.
여기에는 집들이 엄청 비싸대요. 왜냐면은 바로 바닷가 앞에 있고 그리고 왼쪽에는 큰 듄이 있다 보니까 카페가 정말 좋다고 해가지고 왔습니다. 호텔에 딸린 카페라고 하는데 듄 가기 전에 여기서 한번 커피 한잔 마시고 와 분위기 좋대. 호텔 조식 레스토랑이네요.
Like rich people's place. I can feel.
It's written you cannot come inside if you are not dressed. Yeah, but it's okay.
확실히 여기가 호텔 쪽에 가격대 좀 있긴 하네요. 에스프레소는 4유로.
Can I order?
Un
café.
Un grand.
Un allongé et un chocolate.
S'il vous plaît. They will come, don't worry. I don't like because it's.
Bonjour. And chocolate?
Oui.
And allongé? S'il vous plaît.
chocolat, grand chocolat.
Oui.
Un grand chocolat.
Avec
whisk cream, non.
Non.
Et you didn't order the second one.
Un allonge.
Un café allongé.
Merci beaucoup.
Avec plaisir.
You didn't say if A means end, so it was like one chocolat allongé. You said.
Ah. This is chocolate.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
Even chocolate, they give the sugar as well.
Yeah, normal cookie there is not different. It's a normal one.
It's good.
Delicious?
Mm-hmm.
Can I try?
Mm-hmm. 엄청 부드럽네. It's so soft.
Yeah.
아, 진짜 또 안 좋아졌네. 바다랑 사구를 볼 수 있는데 우와 크긴 크네요. 이게 유럽 최대의 사구라고 합니다. 슈퍼콜 듄으로 가고 있습니다. I told you the perfect is the enemy of the good.
Okay,
어, 나는 양말 신을래. 와 높긴 높다. 약간 산을 오르는 기분입니다. Come 프리나!
프리나!
와! 와, 씨. 와, 더 있어. 사막이다, 사막. 와, 씨. 갑자기 레인 is coming. 뷰로 한복판에 이런 사막이 있을 줄은 몰랐네. 와! 얼어붙지 않는다. 와! 와! 여러분, 비가 너무 많이 옵니다. 낭만은 낭만이다. 내려오니까 이제 좀 숨을 쉴 만한데 저 위에서는 숨도 못 쉬겠더라. 바람이 많이 불어가지고. 근데 이렇게 비 오는 날에 유럽 최고의 사구에서 이렇게 비 맞는 것도 낭만 아니겠습니까? 아, it's good. I never forget this moment. 진짜 귀여워. Ready?
근데 정상 아니다.
여기를 왜 끼어내려 합니까? I call you up raspberry wine.
How much is it?
You can eat next day and next day, next week.
보르도에 있는 한국 마트에서 장을 보고 저는 샤워가 나왔습니다. You gonna take a shower, right?
Yes.
Okay. 이거 한국 마트에서 장을 보고 왔거든요. 마트는 이 뽀뽀 마트야. 근데 내가 보니까 그 사장님이 한국 사람이 아니야. 어쨌든 지금 산 물건은 소주 샀고 2.5, 3유로 맥주 작은 거 카스. 요거 또 한 3유로. 복분자술 요것도 안 샀습니다. 역시 근본 비비고 김치 샀습니다. 근본 짜파게티 3개, 돌닭볶음면 까르보나라, 초코파이. 이게 만원 하더라. 만원. 이거 차에서 먹으라고. 통아몬드, 한국 디저트 영양갱도 하나 샀습니다. 이래 다 해가지고 가격은 7만원? 한 7만원 줬어요. 라면을 제가 한번 요리해가지고 같이 한번 먹어보려고 합니다. 브루도의 여인에게 한국의 술맛을 제대로 한번 보여주도록 하겠습니다. For food.
Very good.
Nice stuff.
More?
Yeah. Yep.
Come back. Should I try it with the egg or without the egg?
With just eggs.
Like this.
Yeah.
Right?
Mm. It's good?
I like it.
And the kimchi, you can eat kimchi.
Mm.
Kimchi and like this one. It is like classic style. Like together.
Where is the kimchi?
Oh, here? Kimchi 오랜만이다. It's good? Come back.
Come back.
One shot.
One shot.
Yeah.
Okay.
Wow.
Good.
This is all the fire.
불도에 불이 났어서 저기가 싹 다 탄 흔적이라고 합니다.
July 2022.
July 2022. 낭떠러지 같은 느낌이야. 대단하죠.
What?
Okay. 와, 진짜 멋있다. 저 이런 거 좋아하네. 오케이. 캔유 오케이. 쿠키를 만들었습니다. 어제 쿠키를 만든 이유가 여기 자기가 일하는 파트에서 주말마다 이렇게
스타터링.
이 친구들을 도와주는 일을 하고 있다고 해가지고 저도 한번.
This is for the university one of kind of major, huh?
원수.
That's me.
Bonjour.
Last day.
Yeah. It's sad. It's really sad.
Last day.
Yeah. So sad. Has gone
away. Bye.
Bon voyage.
What is bon voyage?
Have a nice trip.
Bon voyage.
Bye.
Bye. Thank you for everything.
Thank you for all the Korean
food. Cold sun, colored with shades of white.